Cavada ook. Poku geeft hem mee. Nu komt de voorzet. En Marin met een goede kans. En de goede redding is er ook van Buté. Rechts is ruimte. Djenepo gaat door het centrum. En vindt dan toch de rechterkant. En Carcela met grote overstappen. Medi Carcela naar zijn linker. Ah, gevaarlijk schot. Een paar minuten na de grote kans. Bocconioli. Die gaat dus uithalen. Moeilijkheden voor Buté. En dan in boven zetten ernaast.
We were very disappointed about the result, but we didn't deserve anything else except for the point. So we just need to forget about this game and look for the next one. Okay, it's different than last year, much different philosophy, and it takes time to react on this system and. Game by game, I think it's better. Me and Christian, it's the second year we play together. We know each other. We know the game of the other one. Left back and the right back is the same like last year. And now we are better together. We know the game of each other.
Two big games coming up now, Krasnodar and Genk. Is the team ready for these important games?
Of course it's ready. I think we showed before the international break that we can beat everyone and we are ready.
A little word about the fans. They will be very important.
I'm sure they will be in every match next to us. They showed with Bruges, they were fantastic. And we want them to keep going like this and with them, we can do many things.